Yo guys, Mirko King here. Welcome back to the channel. Something really interesting has been going on lately, and I have actually been testing the Solara executor every single day to see what happens. But before I reveal the results, there's something important you need to hear first. Disclaimer: before this video starts, I just want to make a few things clear. I do not promote or encourage exploiting. This video is for educational purpose only, and I won't be showing any full scripts or direct exploits. Everything in this video will be blurred or partially shown to prevent misuse. The goal here is to simply test the limits of the Roblox anti-cheat system and see how it reacts. And today's video is sponsored by Roblox Cheats, a website where you can discover premium tools like Solara, Bunny and Wave and much more all in one place. Use the code Mirko to get a discount and the link is in the pinned comment. As always, use those tools in private games because those are not allowed on public servers. Alright, now let's get into it. Recently, Xeno added a bypass for client modification bans. There are signs that Velocity might have one too. Starting today, I'll be running daily tests on Velocity to check if it's truly undetected. And if it is, that would mean Bytebreaker is also safe because it's based on a Velocity API fork. But now, let's go back to Solara. I began testing it on August 22, injected it every single day on the same alt account, and I did it for 5 days straight. Remember, your account will get banned after only 1 or 2 days? Yeah, I tested it for 5 days and I also kept track of everything. The result is I'm not banned. I just logged in the account on 26 August and we are still not banned. That means Solara bypasses the client modification bans, but don't forget that Solara, like all other exploits, is still detected during the ban waves, and I will always warn you guys about those on my Discord server, so make sure you join it. And guys, let me know what you think about this in the comments. Personally, I think this is a big step for exploiters. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next video.